A very warm welcome everyone to a rather chilly Aberdeen.